Howdy, folks, and welcome to downtown Maryville, Tennessee. This is Behind the Barn on Austin's Independent Radio, Hour 105.
For the family and of our veterans. So if you're a veteran here tonight, please remember that. Thank you very much. If you have families in the armed forces, thank you very much. You're serving too.
Good boys putting uniforms on.
times, but it was covered one time by this little girl named Emily Hamilton. When she was really little, she didn't even have a ukulele yet. There was a video that her mama sent us, her singing it at a church, and I thought, what an honor. And it still is an honor.
Made me cry.
Yeah, me cry. All right, we have a special dedication.
Yeah, Miss Wanda wanted to hear this song. I think we played this last time you were here. It's off our gospel record. It's one I wrote with Van Eaton and Eric Keeble. I never got to sing with my papaw here on earth, but they said that he loved to play on Sunday in church. I was just too young when the Lord called him away, but I know we'll finally get to sing together someday, and it's gonna be a family singing like nothing in this life. I can't wait to hear him sing, "I Saw the Light." Tune up that guitar and get ready for your little man, 'cause it's gonna be a family singing with the angel band. Come Sunday morning, there's a little church where I go, still with new family, it's all led by the Holy Ghost. We all get together to praise our Lord in song. We're all gonna meet in heaven before too long, and it's gonna be a family singing. Can't you hear that harmony? All the saints are shouting for the man from Galilee. This train's a-leaving and it's headed for the promised land, to take us to the family singing with the angel band. Yeah, we're headed to the family singing with the angel band. Special guests up here. Mosey on up, kids, youngins. We're all youngins, ain't we? It's all relative, you know? How old is the earth in comparison? We're youngins, right? We need.
You get deep into it tonight. Everybody's shuffling on stage. I'm gonna switch mics real quick. Let me tell you who's coming up next week on Behind the Bar, and it's our good friend and extremely talented songwriter and singer, Karen E. Reynolds, will be with us next Thursday for Behind the Bar. Looking forward to that one. So, we're getting settled in here, getting all ready.